You've brought back the mana seed. How can we ever thank you enough?
Past those flames.
Thank you.
gotta synchronize with the seed.
Wasn't the seed supposed to fix our water problem? Is manna too weak to stop the drought? Oh, if only we had a sea hare's tail. Without one, this realm is finished.
I'm about to pass. I've been waiting.
Keep a low profile while you're in the Empire. Just pop yourself into the barrel.
This is the Empire's lot in South Town.
That Mara woman is a little off. I'd steer clear of her about.
Mara's always peering around that little box. I wonder if she keeps her treasures in there.
Said this, but these days I just don't know what the Emperor is thinking. He says he wants to bring the world together. Manna are the monsters he keeps in his castle.
Get away from here!
Guard this secret number, 634. That's the only way he'll let you through.
You think you know the secret code? Try it.
Jealous?
As if. You know I'm only interested in dialogue.
Wait! You know dialogue?
Of course. Why?
Have you heard of the ruins to the east of this town? Supposedly there's a man there named dialogue who's stealing people's life energy.
That's what happened in Pandora. But why would dialogue?
Something must be controlling him. I'll make sure the Resistance looks into it.
The Empire used to be such a peaceful nation. All this trouble started about 15 years ago, I reckon.
Chrissy had to grow up too fast. At this age, I'm sure she just wanted a normal childhood.
The Emperor entrusts his four generals with most military matters. Cheeks is the leader, plus there's Geshtar, the mech rider, and Fanha, the strongest woman in the Empire's army. And last but not least, Thanatos, the mystic knight.
The Emperor's troops are searching for the secret base.
Those ruins to the east sure are popular these days.
This cafe is a front for the Resistance's base. Pretty clever, huh?
I've heard Chrissy crying at night.
Welcome. What?
I thought my heart was going to leap out of my chest! And then there was this time think I've ever seen this side of you. Uh-oh, our little sprite's fallen asleep.
Sounds like a good idea.
Hey, I'm not finished!
Thank you.